was answering some questions from reporters.
Joe Biden to make that statement, it's really a disgrace.